Hello guys, I'm just going to be making some modern. I've had to talk some quiet. Hey, there's some people speaking in the other room. So, yeah. But, in this video, I'm just going to be playing modern this time. Just grinding the solo. So I can get some coins. You know, I'm not the best. Some friends like, come on, they're not crazy, it sounds like a talk to myself. So, I'm just going to, I'm just going to do the solos. It'd be nice though for you to leave a thumbs up in the description below, and then I want some people to watch my screen so I'm gonna go hand it off to people's question with it.
So the challenge is laid out in front of you. Can you complete it? We're about to find out. Solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team time. Let's go.
I'm back guys, I'm sorry I just had to do some stuff. Please subscribe if you like the video. Hey. I'm back, guys. I'm just going to play some Madden, really. If we do play, we are accurate five completions.
They send Green to the left out of zone. Here's Wilson. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. Just a yard on the catch there. It'll be second and nine. Now Wilson on second down. Green's got it over the middle. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down.
That was a nice run slant route, and what the receiver's trying to do is make the defender think he's going upfield for a deeper route and then breaks it off, usually after about 3 to 4 steps, and cuts towards the middle of the field. And now what he's trying to do is use his body to keep the defender away from the football and get the quarterback a really nice target.
Give him seven.
Yeah, I'm like, hello guys, I'm here, just so you know.
Because you muted it. Hey Riley, you know why?
Okay, I'm back.
Yep. Yards on the play, and they do pick up the conversion on third down.
It fits the exact right order. Over the middle, there's almost always traffic, so anytime you're a receiver in that area, you're not just focused on catching the football. You're wondering where the collision's going to come from, right? Because there's almost always someone there able to concentrate, catch it, and even add a little extra to the end with a short run.
So here we go, first and 10 now.
Well, if you do read man coverage, Brandon, the drag route's a pretty good one to run against it because you're running away from people on it.
Now it's Wilson, and his pass incomplete. He was looking for his, not the results you wanted, but the good news, practice makes perfect. We'll see you again.
Because I'm more of a man guy, and I don't like to cover that well. So I'm not the greatest, but okay.
They send Green to the left on his own. Now they'll throw it with Wilson. And caught left side, Olsen. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. That one good for 10 yards. And that'll bring up a second and just about a few inches here. Completed pass play. Now let's see if they go back to the air or to the ground.
Seeing that play and understand just how tough it is to cover tight ends, especially the ones running around.
And oh, he caught it up. And the tight end, Olsen, right side. And this is, and into the end zone. A scoop and score on the fumble return for the Detroit touchdown. Huge, huge play by the defense, not only to force the fumble, obviously, but to return it for a touchdown.
And I know it's no fun for anyone who plays offense, but isn't it fun to see how a defense rallies when there's a fumble return and everyone tries to find someone to block and bring it all the way home?
I always like their celebrations because they don't get there that often.
No, they're not choreographed very well, usually.
This is taken at the 3. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line.
I'm not the best at this.
And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field.
But I'm okay for now.
Throwing now, Wilson on first down. And that's complete. It's Green here. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 15 yards there on the catch and run. Simple slant route, and partner, really nice hard throw by the quarterback.
Nice timing between the quarterback and the receiver. They were perfectly in sync, and he put it right on him on the inside route.
To throw is Wilson, underneath for Johnson. It's a gain of 7, and that'll make it second down.
And then Johnson, he's fast and trusts people. So if you're looking for a fast running back,
on second down, Wilson. Dumping it off for Johnson. And taking it across midfield. So that does it. Put this one in the books. A successful Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge. See you next time.
Coins. Get 10K for my better line. Lineman, if you guys are watching, I would just say 80. What cards you would want to get me, like an 86, 89 Aaron Rodgers, whatever. If you see how much I do that, I'm going to post it in my yard. Just play the last heart building and breaking trust. Don't get wild when we come out. Like, don't get loud when the come out. That's instant. Give up with your brand stain. Tell it bougie. Go wait in line with them lame. Talking real rap. Tell them break your neck. Go and bust the rhyme. Yeah, that was not good. But okay. But these things can get good. These things can get good. Okay, if you guys want, I'm gonna show you a team and do so much rebuild. Team, after which I'm done putting the
mine just tend to catch me cases, handcuffs, police inspections, lawyers, judges, allegations. Turn on your favorite station, you hear the same old song. I feel like dog, I'm about to drop the bomb.
Let's not hold on to that. Pass the question, first three times. I thought what? What? This one I can feel really hard, but I don't know if my 50 that we can do is. I'm not sure what 20 is, but I'm not sure how it starts before, you know. It doesn't really matter. I'm going in and out because my friend might go on here and he might be able to, ask him to help me with my team and stuff, so you might hear me talking to him, but he might not come on, which is okay with me. So guys, if you guys are watching, I was just wondering if you guys would ever want to see anything different, or really just see anything different. Like, I'm mad at Madden.
All right, it's Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You know the drill. Let's get right down to it. So this offense really needs to make something happen here late in the fourth with the football. Now Wilson on second down. He's got rifle one deep left side. That's caught inside the 20. It's a big play there for Green Bay. 43 yards. They're going to hurry back to the line now. From the red zone now, here's Wilson on first down. And incomplete, he dropped it in the end zone.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Second and 10 now, Wilson. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Well, unfortunately, unable to achieve the results you're looking
for.
And, of course, the quarterback in this situation, he's realizing time is becoming a factor. Let's see if they can get some points on the board here late. On second down, here's Wilson. Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. Now, whistles come in. We're going to get a touch.
So I'm just going to restart it.
Now this will be the ninth play on this drive.
Now this should be pretty good. I got Johnson.
They send Green to the left on his own. Now it's Wilson. Wide open is Watkins. He's got it. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. And now they're in the hurry up. Now Wilson. And it's incomplete. Boy, he doesn't drop many like that one. Second down. And leading here late, so a chance for the defense to really close out this game if they can halt the offense. Second and 10. It's Wilson again. Going to throw deep for the end zone. So the long attempt falls innocently to the... too bad. Can't win them all, though. Come back. And let's see what the defensive coordinator may have up his sleeve here to try to get this final last stand and win this football game. Wilson. Over the middle, he's got Watkins. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Now Wilson on first down. He's going to go up top. And he's got it. It's caught. And that does it for this one. Pat yourself on the back. You just completed and dominated the Madden Ultimate Team solo.
I was wondering if I could spend some money and do some packs. I know most people aren't going to watch this, but if you do watch this, I would really appreciate it, and I would, I would just really appreciate it. That's all I really appreciate, because you guys made me really, really happy doing this stuff, so I'm going to just keep on doing what I'm doing, hopefully get up on two billion, and yeah. I think that's the best I used to spend an audience to do this yet, but I'm going to my way. That is anybody left to get subscribers. And I just want to thank you. The outfit would be nice too, so I would appreciate it. And if any of you could.
Alright, you saw the challenge on the screen. I don't need to repeat it. It's solo challenge. Madden Ultimate Team. Go earn your keep.
I'm just gonna do the solos like I said in the video.
Wilson. This one grabbed by AJ Green. And he's eventually brought down, but not before he reaches the 39, just shy of the 40.
If you watch it after this game, after the
game. First and 10, it's Wilson. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete. Second down here after the incomplete pass.
That was a classic example of trying to run with the ball without securing the catch. He was thinking about those rack yards instead of making the catch first and then taking off.
Green's got it over the middle. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains.
Well,
throw on first down with Wilson. Underneath for Johnson. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here. It'll
and Holiday, so.
And it'll be second and about a yard.
So if you do watch this and you want to see more, it might be a Christmas game.
Play action. It's Wilson. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down. Third down here for the offense after the incomplete pass. Maybe just a lack of concentration there as he couldn't haul it in.
And when you're going across the middle like that, you know, he's running that drag route, you are conscious of all the bodies and the traffic in there. But let's face it, if you're going there, you might as well come down with the football and absorb whatever else happens after that.
Throwing now, Wilson on first down. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10.
After all the preparation, all the practice, a play like that will actually break your heart. They had everything they wanted, just unable to complete it in the end zone. A big time drop.
And on this one, he'll get to the 15, right at the 15-yard line. Give him 9 on the play, and that'll make it 3rd and 1. On 3rd and 1, Wilson. This is Johnson. He's got it. And he picks up the first as he's able to take it down to the 7-yard line. Throwing again here, Wilson. Surveying the field. Touchdown, Packers! Nice job. Congratulations. Defeating the Madden Ultimate Team. Solo challenge.
Get that front page in. And I don't have the most coins or the best. But I try my hardest to find for the competition is it's 8:51. It's 8:51 in up where I live. I'm tired. The coffee is going with the people that are sleeping right now. I'm just trying to keep my voice down. But so far, thank you guys for watching this podcast. So these solo challenges, I didn't play this stuff. Because I don't know, the people are so expensive, and I don't know how to make good coins. So, and then right now the Christmas crash is happening, I don't know what that is. A bunch of good cards come out, and then everything.
Alright, the challenge is in front of you. Do you accept it? I hope so. Keep the game on. Play the challenge. It's solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team.
Because I'm trying to change coin value.
They'll come out in the pistol. From the gun, it's Wilson. He's going to let this one go deep. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. All right, nice job. I believe that is challenge met and defeated from where I sit. Congratulations. Good job on this Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge.
But if anybody's watching this after the stream, or even clicked on the video, or even saw the video, I would if you hit, if you actually review it, and like, and maybe, like, subscribe, comment, would be really nice. Oh yeah, me and my cousins, we're gonna do like a family channel type thing, Minecraft channel, and if you wanted to know what it is, I didn't get a chance to change the name, so it's Twitch, I can't tell you because it's personal information, but we haven't uploaded any yet. We're still working on something, I don't know. If you guys could give support and stuff, I'll keep my YouTube stuff going. But if you won't, I won't ask for anything for Christmas. Because, you know, if anybody does watch this, I want to get more YouTube stuff so I can get better. But I don't know if I'm going to take this seriously if nobody's going to show me support. Dog, I'm about to drop the bomb. Blow on down, pass it around. Hey, what women now? We running well. Hey, I have my cousin here. Can I say hi?
Hello. All right, your challenge awaits. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time to find out. It is indeed the solo challenge.
And it's Madden Ultimate Team time. I need to get 80 yards, and I need to help them only to 50. So
they come up in an empty set. Four wide receivers, one tight end. Now Wilson. And Olsen over the middle. Give him nine there on the first down completion. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. On second down, here's Wilson. He gets this one to Michael Crabtree. That one good for 16, and the drive will continue.
Because I don't know how to do this thing. I just think.
On first down, Wilson. And they got the hookup. This is Olsen. And he'll take it down shy of the 45 at the 46. Give him nine there on the first down completion. And they're going to speed things up here.
Maybe an hour or so.
Again, Wilson.
But I
oh, no, he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Panthers. And they'll set up shop in enemy territory.
Crash sometimes. I'm just going to restart this.
The Packers offense now heading back out onto the field. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
Is it head to the field now?
Nowhere to escape, and he goes down. The 2015 All-Pro
NBA
Thomas Davis. He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of nine. On second down, Wilson steps away. Now he'll throw deep left side. And it's knocked away and incomplete.
I know the initial focus was on how far that pass was downfield, but how about the coverage on the play? Able to stay with him, get his hands where the receiver's hands were going to try and catch the ball, tips it up in the air, and knocks it away.
Green's got it over the middle. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
I'm just trying to work my way up all the way.
I might
do some videos on this.
On first and 10, it's Wilson. Finds a man with a crossing route. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And they get 28 yards on that one. And that leads to a Green Bay first.
I do think that's the best play on the field.
There's Wilson to throw. He'll throw underneath for Gurley. But not before they're inside the 25. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
Second and 10 now, Wilson. And he's going to take it in. Touchdown. And that does it for this Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time.
So, you know, I'm gonna do some couple more solos, and then I'm gonna show my team off to you guys, and then me and my cousin are gonna play my co-op Minecraft. Oh, I got an all-pro pack. Let's go. That's a pretty good elite. It's not the best one. For me, that's pretty good. I'm just gonna sell these cards for 1,000 points per year. But I got this elite right here. I don't know. I'm not gonna bring him to the team. I'm just gonna see how this bowling card is.
So the challenge is laid out in front of you. Can you complete it? We're about to find out. Solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team time. Let's go.
I'm back, guys. If you... Sure I am.
And not great starting field position here for the offense. Now Wilson down around his goal line. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It got his man complete. A huge play there right off the bat. 53 yards. Now Wilson on first down. Underneath for Johnson. And he's going to go out of bounds, taking it down inside the 25. Give him 18 on that one. And it'll give the Packers a first down.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game. And you know you create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out in the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it. And really gets them amped up as they go forward.
Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very short.
Not only did we just see back-to-back nice gains, but we're also seeing the confidence rise, not just for the guy who caught it, but the guy throwing it as well.
And these back-to-back catches here, and he will get this into the end zone. So that does it. Put this one in the books. A successful Madden Ultimate Team solo challenge. See you next time.
34 minutes. We're awake, we're alive, got the fire in our eyes. We're the kings, we're the queens.